I made chicken salad sliders for our family of 10. I first shredded my chicken, then I added celery, red grapes, apples, 2 tablespoons of Dijon mustard, 1 tablespoon of dill, and about 3 to 4 cups of mayonnaise. I mixed that all up, grabbed my sliders, I cut them into 4s and then cut them in half. I put a ton of chicken salad into each one, laid them out on my board. Then I put our favorite chips, Funyuns, around that and served. These are so amazing.